showing you the choking technique, and you're gonna ask the patient if they give you the consent to, help them out. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna grab one hand, you're gonna find their belly button. That would be again, you're gonna put it above their belly button. You're gonna put the other hand on top.